Former West Indies and Barbados batsman Floyd Reifer joined the list of disappointed persons when Cricket West Indies confirmed Richard Pybus as its new head coach, already making their views very public about the clandestine nature in which Pybus was appointed, were Leeward Islands Cricket Board directors Enoch and Denrick Liburd, who went so far as to call for the appointment to be rescinded, and Nic Pothas appointed instead. Now, Reifer feels that after leading the Windies to success in the T20 portion of the tour of Bangladesh recently, he deserves at least an interview for the top job on a permanent basis.
I definitely can make a difference. You know, university have prepared me for the last 11 years, you know, coaching and working at university have prepared me for this occasion. You know, so I'm fully ready. You know, I'm fully committed to the job. I know I've been working with a lot of the young guys before. I know them well, very well. You know, we have built a solid relationship, and not only with guys from Barbados, but all through the Caribbean. Even with the 18s playing against them, and when it was a little, you know, a little young and stuff, they were not coming into cricket. So I was on my way outside, played against some of them as well. You know, but I am fully ready for the job.
And standing by her man is Reifer's wife, who says her husband's track record and credentials make him the top candidate for the job, at which she has no doubt he can perform with distinction if given the opportunity.
To win a series in Bangladesh, that T20 series was absolutely phenomenal. We have a lot of pride in the Reifer family. You know, it is a cricket family. So we are very excited about his future. And I'm 100% sure that when the interviews do come, not only will he be shortlisted, but he will be selected based on credibility, based on his qualifications, based on what he has proven without a shadow of a doubt why he should be the head coach or the next head coach permanent for the West Indies team.